Good evening, I'm Nicholas Hoare. I'm accompanied on this occasion by an old friend by the name of Oscar, who is very much part of the furniture of our Westmount store and is currently enjoying a small snack, I gather, as this particular performance gets underway. And performance it is, because the book concerned, which I'm about to talk about, is just that, a performance on the part of 20 or 30 individuals who together comprise a book called Londoners. Craig Taylor, a North American who decided to become an expat and live there, has written the most enjoyable series of biographical essays on all sorts of people from all sorts of walks of life, from bouncers to ladies of the night to businessmen to commuters. And one such essay, which I thought would be amusing just for the purpose, concerns a remarkable gentleman who is responsible for the trees of the City of London. And I'm just taking one little paragraph from it to give you a sampling, but the whole book is filled with this sort of thing. You see plane trees in some of the London squares, Berkeley Square being one of the most famous, but most of them have got quite a selection of large London plane trees, P-L-A-N-E, of course, in them. Those in Berkeley Square are thought to have been planted in 1789, and they're still growing strong. They're huge. They're in pretty good shape, and they're nicely spaced out. They need lots of room in order to develop and grow properly, and these particular trees have certainly got that. They're majestic. They are the Rolls Royce amongst London's trees, and they really are the cat's whiskers. Speaking of which, our cat seems to have disappeared. Londoners, Craig Taylor, is one of those extraordinary books where every single chapter is completely different from its predecessor. Diana Athill, who was one of its first champions, actually came out and said, "I wish to goodness this book were twice as long." And that's the point. He took over 200 interviews, and from that he boiled it down to less than 20%. And the 20% that he took are absolutely bee's knees, or should I say cat's whiskers, Oscar. Great fun, very intelligent, straight off the top, pure Brit, and an absolute delight. And on that very Londoner note, good night.